I want to the door. Let me guess, the beastie's through there. Stuck on the pillar again. I'll be with you in a moment, sir. Just surveying the area. Alright, yeah, we'll go in there. This looks like another room. Another little goblin domicile. Gargoyle, rather. Oh! You found your way out! I'm so proud. Oh my god, there's six of them. Oh, so we still got our protections on. Attacking. Waterfall is one creature. Whirlwind hits all. How many times can we do that? Four. Alright, let's check it out, because we've got a good amount of beasties here. Tempted to heal her, just a small heal. Even Citrine could use it. Yeah, next time. Maybe we'll slow down because there's so many. This can be brutal. There's a lot of attacking. Is they're hitting our front row people so far? Okay, now they're hitting Sabine. Who did that hit? Oof. I'm a little nervous. Healing potion 3. Oh, I don't want to take. We're going to check out his spell now, huh? Wind Devil Selene. Selena? Again, Selena? Wind Howler? Also Selena? Ooh! Damn. Why all on one person? Did he cast his spell? Oh, I have him. Oh, I messed it up. Nope, that's right, it doesn't target. Okay, so I have Windfall. Okay. Is she gonna get to go before these guys? I think she will. I know Selena can. Let's have Selena use it. Healing potion 3. I hate to just use these things a lot, but... Okay. his phone. Whirlwind spell Nelvin. 25. Oh, that one dead. And then look how it moves over there. That's cool. 27. One at a turn. One at a time. They got 23. 26. 26. I love watching it move around the battlefield like that. It's awesome. 29. Windhowler on, yeah, Selena. They don't like her at all. Wind Devil, 8, 13. Oh, God. Alright. So she went before everybody. She's just going to do a medium healing on Selena. They're pretty much ignoring all our fighters. Hit this guy too. She'll defend until we can move up. Attack. I'm gonna do this again. Whirlwind. We have three more casts. Boom. Okay, four left. Coming at you. 23. 20. 30. Nice. And 33. Wind Devil spell. Selena, of course. Selena again. 12. Attacking Selena with the crossbows. 12. Medium healing. Moving up. We're gonna rest after this. Definitely. Whirlwind. Wind. 26, I think. 28. 20. 27. Nice, we got rid of another one. Three down. Oh, they're attacking Nelvin now. They are not happy with him. They're ignoring Selena. Notice that. Should do a Thunderbolt on these. There's two. So Nelvin, medium heal on him. Six and 29. They're attacking Nelvin. Failing. They hit him twice. Small healing for Nelvin. Otherwise, continuing on. Another Thunderbolt. Nice. Two left. I love the spells. 21 and 25. Nice. One left. One damage. Womp womp. Attacking. He's probably almost dead anyway. And so it was. 225 experience. Magical arrows. More magical arrows. Demon skewers. See how many Valden can carry. That's it. Alright. We can carry no more. Alright, I thought this was a little room, but it's just a big open area, really. hopefully we can rest here. Hopefully it's a good idea. Wrong thingy. Alright, 2 for Nelvin. 2 for Sabine. I'm gonna do a double rest here. So we're about to head to 112. If anyone could take note, caring so much, no. Alright. I'm gonna end up wasting a ration, but that's okay. I wanna get them up to full. These two. Hooray! Alright, so. Magical lantern. I said magical lantern, damn you. And magical barrier and magical assault. Thank you. Resaving. Resting complete. We're ready for what awaits us. Hopefully, anyway. Oh look, it's daylight out. How nice. So we came from there, yeah. It's a huge cavern. Oh, there's another door there. I see. Let's explore here first. Seem to be anything of interest in here. Ah! Looks like that might go outside to another hill. So we're facing this wall. I wonder if there's a secret, you know, a fake wall here. Run down the length of it and see. Nope. Not here anyway. But we didn't see what continues this way. So we might need to go through a wall to get to there. Just realized that. Let's continue on down that way. Or does it? Hmm! Look at that. Really suspect, isn't it? This empty area here. Facing the east wall. Trying to do that little strafing thing along the. Oh, there's not much, okay. Hate to run all the way back, but I really wonder about if there's a secret way in there. Because the other way obviously leads outside. It's like the little... It's like the little, you know, outside indicator. We came in here. For some reason, there's two. And we're gonna exit there. But... I want to see if we can get through to that. That doesn't border that. Did I do that, or was that a spinner? We're heading north. Whatever, we'll go around. Same difference, really. Wait, where are we now? Okay, so we want to face east. Try this wall. Nope. Okay. It's solid, apparently, anyway. Unless fake walls can resist you going through them. So we can test the south wall here, see if there's anything with that. Where we are? Yes. No good. So now, the west wall all the way down, and then that's the only way. And most probably one of the other doors actually leads in there. But we gotta try. Because you just never know. Nope. Alright. We cannot get there. Those walls are not fake. Go back out. See where we end up outside. Still wonder what those things mean. Where are we? Nope, it went into the wrong room. That's a dead end. Where the hell am I going? Oh! Oh, actually, that was a door. Yeah, that was correct. I didn't notice for some reason. I thought... Alright, never mind. No, I was right the first time. Where's that opening? I passed it, my god. There we go. I do go in here. Just go here, I think. Wait a second, where are we? Nope, back out. What's that? I don't talk to anybody. This way. Nowhere. Straight down and around. Actually, I need to go up. Here, around. Right, the door is here. There's a lot easier getting out of this place and getting back to where we were. So this is the door that supposedly leads out, even though it looks like it's another cave. Oh! We're over here. We're over here by this tower. Okay, here's one of these broken things. I'm not going in a tower yet, because we have more little caves to explore first. So maybe we need to put a wind pearl on top of this? So it looks like we're missing one, doesn't it? Because it can't be used here. Can't be used. Yeah, I'm not sure. Alright. We'll figure it out, guys. Don't worry. Eventually. There's no other way out, is there? No, there's only one way in or out. So those caves left there, and we went through... that, I'm pretty sure. But we still have... this one. And we have this little hole here, if this is actually something. Looks different. So I'm not sure. I hate to go all the way back around, but we're gonna go... Well, we're gonna rest first. Well, we don't need to rest yet, actually. Okay, never mind. Little caves. Thank you. west. And we'll go north. Down this diagonal here. Through here. Yes. I want to see what's in the middle. It probably lies in one of those other caves will lead in there. Be hitting those spinners soon. Snake-like, like Sansri. Going all the way. North. I was running. What? That's north is this way. Damn you. Really annoying. So when I come back all the way back here to this tower, I'll probably just do this off screen so you guys won't be bored out of your skull. Just watching me walk slowly through. Now our light's starting to fail. Almost there. I didn't notice he was injured. Alright, so 1 point, one ration for him. I'm gonna rest a couple times. Actually, didn't get to the other entrance, and then I'll rest again, because then it'll be dark. But we'll just go inside. See, here's something here. See that? It's just a hole. And then there's another entrance as well, besides this. Alright, we'll be going in next episode. Oh, hill caves again. I didn't mean to go in. Okay. Next episode. Going into hill caves. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next episode. And always, seek adventure.